Feel Good Radio.
Alright, my better country people. 3 o'clock, you don't scatter leg bonkwemo like kerosene. We throw away for challenge garage. This one na Pidgin Tori. Where would they carry control away for na Domoti? All the way from Fresh 105.9 FM Ibadan, this best indigenous radio station. My name, he never still change. Na still a dirty Chichi Chikito Duru. We obodo Naija ogbonge mani where they write a book where all of us they call Professor Wole Soyinka. He don't waka kata kiti today will be Thursday. Go land gidigba for Aso Rock. Go meet with Naija Presido Baba Muhammadu Buhari. According to informate we reach us this afternoon, they say Wole Soyinka, he land for Aso Rock, and both him, plus including Buhari, they go do secret meeting, the one where Oyibo they call closed door meeting. And they say this meeting, Kuma, then do one for up to 1 good hour. They say after the meeting, you know, Professor Wole Soyinka, they say he come out. As he can't come out with the public of Igwe Madomani, where them follow go there, where his name be Dr. Yomi Ogunbiyi. And I'm a journalist, them call rush him, like we are in the rush Akara. And they come begin ask him question on top of waiting him and the president discussion for the meeting. Only for prof to talk, he say, make the inno comedy a consi journalist, yo. He say, then discuss nationally, internationally, plus including other etchetramo, matter, the one way Oyibo they call it generally matters. He say, na him, both him and the presido discussion inside the closed door. The Oga officer where they in charge of Enugu State Prison, Mr. Isaiah Amariri. They say he don't come out today will be Thursday. He can talk say 6 out of the 11 them, where Oyibo they call it prisoners, 6 out of the prison people will run away and escape from Msuka prison. They say as they run come out, they don't enter the hand of police people again on top of arrest level on Tuesday night. Oga Isaiah talk say the Enugu prison service them. He said they join the hand with the security agents them and the community groups them until to see say they go capture all the prisoners them. Where we say then jump offense, run, come out from inside the prison where they keep them because of the evil way they do. He said, this is 6 prisoners them. Out of all the ones who jump fence and run away from prison, he said, then catch them and they still join hand with the community and the security people to still catch others where they never see now. Una go remember, say, on Tuesday, we just passed, Tuesday night, plenty prisoners them escape, come out from Nsuka prison, on top of what you know, you body call prison. What they call it, jail break. Between 12 o'clock for night, go reach 3 o'clock bonkwemo for early momo. Now 6 out of the prisoners them, they don't enter the hand of police people back, and they don't carry them land back inside their flat, where be Nsuka prison. All right, so the group where Oyibo they call it Oyo State Internal Revenue Service, they don't come out carry cane today for handy. Look front, and they look like people. Look people for face. Come talk, say, 18 email, now people answer them. They don't even look their face at all. They say, they go begin deal with anybody when they pay tax inside the Oyo State here. Well, they're going to show them the shege where they're inside the Inska. According to information, we come out this afternoon, the Oyo State Internal Revenue Services, starting from Wednesday, August 17, 2016, they say they will begin show those when they pay taxi, say, khaki no be leather, just like bomo, e no be rubber. Now, the Ogbonga Special Advice Man for Oyo State Internal Revenue Services, B. Oloko, now in talk this matter together with the Commissioner on top of Informate, Culture plus Tourism, Toye Arulogun. Then talk on today will be Thursday when then they yarn with the journalists them. They say, Oyo State Internal Revenue them, they don't bring out a data banking on top of those when they pay taxi, and then don't ready now to deal with anybody when they pay taxi as they're supposed to do them. All right, better country people. Now, still a Pidgin Tori for fresh 105.9 FM Ibadan. Now, still be this one this afternoon. Never touch your radio because plenty, boku, etc. Tori si, still they come your domoti. Police people for Lagos, they don't capture and they don't arrest one army robber where his name will be Daniel Sunday. Informatic carrier must say then capture and they arrest Sunday on Tuesday around the 5:45 o'clock in the early momo after where in go do jagba and they snatch one woman bag come out from the woman handy. Now the Lagos police people talky money. Dolapo bad mercy. Now in confirmati this Tori. He say then see one locally single barrel pisu for the hand of this Sunday army robber. Plus including the woman in baggy where she do jagba, where in do jagba for, where we say when they open the bag, now 14,600 naira kwere na in they inside the bag. And they say, Sunday, you don't confess. He say, true. He saying, do the army robber jagba walking that early momo. Sake of that, they don't come talk. Say, then go soon carry Sunday show face for court. All right, my better country people. Una go remember say anywhere where something get start, it's supposed to get stop. And if you get begin, it's supposed to get end. Meanwhile, this afternoon, the final to be say, one Ebutemeta chief of magistrate security, they don't carry two laborers them, keep for Lagos prison back. Sake of say, them biti their friend for walk, and then carry their friend through a worm inside the water, on top of waiting, Oyibo they call it drowning. Drown. This is two people where their name be Ayuba Abu, 32 years old, plus Idogo Yakubu. They say they kill their friend Mamudu Amidu, where be 34 years old. After they don't talk, say then go beat them well, instead of say it for their handset. Naimu Amidu Kuma, he can't do no beg in friends them. But one of their neighbor where they're there, he can't tell them, say, make them no grio, and they can't join in handy together. Plus, including the neighbor, come beat Amidu. Throw Amidu inside the one big water, when no, they move at all. Still beat Amu inside the water, until Amidu, he can't faint. And the people Kuma, can't later rush go there, can't see, say, defend you, no be shere, he be, say, Amidu, he don't die. Inside the water. Sake of this, the court come put to back the two of his friends them inside the prison. Meanwhile, the neighbor, he don't carry his leg, run away, and they look for him now. Court kuma can look at the matter, sote. They can shift the matter go September 13th, when they go gather to hear the matter again. All right, now here, Naimu Chikito Duru, go shut up a mouth on top of Pidgin Tori this afternoon. Until they go reach you tomorrow by the special grace of Almighty Chineke God. Make on a tanda with Oyibo Obu, speaking a wrong English. He no go let you better for life. On a good afternoon. You.